Okay, we caught up with Ashley Vilm, who scored the first goal in today's 3-1 victory against Newman University. Ashley, talk us through the goal.
Well, Crystal crossed it in, and then it went off Kelly's head, hit the post, and then Rachel headed it to me, and I headed it in the goal.
And show me what your celebration was like.